बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू एबसेक्स ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट प्रोग्राम। इन क्लास फोर आर टेक्स्ट बुक इज़ कैम्ब्रिज ग्लोबल इंग्लिश लर्नर्स बुक एंड वर्कबुक, पेज नंबर 66 एंड 67। आर यूनिट नंबर 5 गेटिंग अराउंड। आर टॉपिक इज़ रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन। रिसोर्सेज रिक्वायर्ड: स्टूडेंट्स बुक, वर्कबुक, English language notebook, a blue and black gel pen. Summary of the lesson: in this lesson, students will talk about getting to school and read about road safety. Thought of the day is: it is very easy to defeat someone, but it is very hard to win someone. Explanation is: it's very easy to do something wrong with someone, but it's very difficult to do good with someone, even that they can be our good friends. Objectives of the lesson: we will be able to talk about getting to school, to know about different means of transport, to discuss about vehicle that we use daily, to read the text and solve exercise. Question is: what do you mean by getting around? Definition is: to be able to go to different places without difficulty, or to go from place to place. Dear students, which transport do you use regularly? Which places do you go to? Which transport do you like best? Here are some ways of transport. Can you identify them? Yes: bus, car, taxi, boat, aeroplane, rickshaw. Now, comprehension. We are going to discuss the rules to solve the comprehension passage. First rule is: read aloud. Then you have to leave the headings of the text. Reread sentences that are confusing. Write down words you don't know. Read questions to understand. Arrange the text and solve. Here is a text written in your textbook, page number 67, exercise number 5. You have to read the passage and you have to understand it. Work to do: you have to read the text again and answer the questions. Question number 1 is: what other way could Daisy get to school? Why doesn't she? Number 2, what responsibilities does Daisy have when traveling by Zipwire? Number 3, how fast does the Zipwire travel? Number 4, how does Daisy feel when she is traveling like this? Dear students, you have to solve these questions in your notebook and you have to take the pictures, then send to your teacher on WhatsApp. Thank you.